back to my channel. My name is Casey if you're new, and if you are new, I would love you to take 1 second, go down below and hit that subscribe button and click the little bell button so you'll never miss when I post a new video. So today I am finally able to give you guys an update on my experience with the Mielle Organics hair gummies. You guys, I have literally never been so obsessed with a hair vitamin in my life. I've tried Hairfinity, I've tried just Biotin on its own, and my experience with those just wasn't great. These have changed my life, okay? They've changed my life. I first just wanna thank Mielle Organics for sponsoring this video. I'm honestly so grateful to be a part of this campaign because I truly do love these hair vitamins. First of all, let's just talk about how I purchased 2 bottles of these hair vitamins on my own before I had even got invited to be a part of this campaign. So I had started taking the vitamins before the sponsorship started. And now, as I'm going to show you guys now, I have an obsessive amount of bottles of these vitamins. I started taking the vitamins around November. I don't remember the exact date, but I started around November, and I didn't really start tracking my progress until the campaign started, which was around December. I have 2 completely empty jars, and then I'm working on my 3rd jar now. It's about halfway full, and I have a lot more. I went ahead and purchased more gummies. Mielle Organics did send me 2 jars, but I went ahead and purchased 3 more on my own because I love them so much. And I'm going to tell you guys why today. So the main question I always get whenever people ask me about hair vitamins or hair gummies is, do they work? My answer to this is a solid yes. Now, I'm going to be honest, it's very hard for me to track my hair growth right now because my hair is 15,000 different lengths all around. But what I did was I took a picture in December of my new growth at the top of my head, because the top of my head tends to grow the slowest. So that's why I decided to basically keep track of that the most. So December goes by, January goes by, and now we're in February, and I took another picture in the same exact position, the same exact area of the part, to see how much new growth I had. It's a lot easier to track my growth since I have color treated hair, because obviously the color treated hair is light brown and my natural hair is dark brown. So now, as you can see in this picture in February, my hair grew a lot. It looks like almost 1 inch or so in just December, January, and the middle of February. You know, that's not a long time at all. My hair does not grow that fast naturally. And I can also honestly say that my new growth has been growing in a lot thicker than usual as well. And I know this because when I'm detangling my hair, you know, it's a lot easier to detangle my ends, and then when I get to my roots, it's like, ugh, like I'm struggling to get the comb through. So I know I don't have like the typical hair length pictures where you can pull the hair down and see, but my hair is short. So, you know, this was the easiest way for me to track it, and I saw results. Now, as you guys know, I'm not really on a hair growth journey, so it's not really important to me, you know, to track my length that much. I'm honestly just doing that so you guys can see that the pills work for their purpose. But not only do they help with your hair growth, they also help to grow healthier hair. These gummies taste so good. Honestly, like, it's really hard for me to eat only 2 a day. Like, I just want to keep taking them. That's how good they taste. They taste like gummy bears. They're so sweet that you literally would not even think you're taking a hair pill. And that's one thing that I like about them, because I look forward to taking them. You know, like with my regular pills or pills you have to swallow, it's like, oh, I don't feel like doing that, or oh, you know, it's not that important, so you forget. But these, I'm like excited to take every day. They taste so freaking good. I typically don't take a multivitamin the way that I should, so this has kind of been my multivitamin, and I have been loving it. On the front, it says they are berry flavored and they have 100% absorption. With that being said, I think that it's very important to note that whenever you're taking hair pills, you have to take them with water or some type of liquid. You take 2 of these pills a day, and I like to take them both at the same time just so I don't forget. And I also like to drink an entire bottle of water when I take the pills. Pills like this that have biotin in them, it's very important to drink water, because biotin and all the vitamins in the pill are going to absorb better into your body when your body is hydrated and has water in it. You can also take them with fruit or with juice, but you will see better results if you're taking a hair vitamin or a hair pill with water or with food or with fruit. You also want to be constantly drinking water throughout the day. I make it a priority in general to drink a lot of water, but a lot of people always complain that hair pills break them out, or they see all these crazy side effects. But you have to remember that you have to flush your body with water in order for the pills to work the way that they should. Honestly, I have not had not one breakout. I haven't had not one acne scar. I haven't had any problems with acne anywhere on my body with these pills, but I have to tell you that I drink a lot of water. So if you're taking these pills and you're not drinking water, I can't help you. I don't know that you're on your own. Now, there actually have been days where I didn't drink as much water as I usually do and I still haven't broken out. So, I mean, I can attest and say that these pills most likely will not break you out. Unless, of course, you are allergic to anything on the jar, which that's your responsibility to read the jar and make sure that, you know, you're not allergic to anything that's in the ingredients or any of the vitamins that are listed on the facts. I get that question all the time. Do they break you out? Do they make you sick? What are the side effects? But everyone's different, you know? And I can't sit here and tell you yes or no when, you know, our bodies are different. But for me personally, I've been taking them for 2.5 months and my skin has not broken out. If anything, my skin looks a lot better. On top of that, it's also important to note that your hair will start growing everywhere on your body. My underarm hair has been growing faster. My, you know, hair down there has been growing faster. My eyebrow hair has been growing back faster. So you gotta keep up with your shaving or waxing techniques when you're on these pills, because everything's just gonna start growing. I can also say that my nails have been growing a lot faster as well. Right now I have one acrylics because I got them for my birthday and I've been obsessed, so I've just been getting them refilled. But underneath of my acrylics, my nails are literally like up to the tip. Like, they have been growing extremely fast and they've also been a lot stronger as well. So with that being said, I love, 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 love these pills. As you can see, I have pretty much like a lifetime supply and I'm going to keep taking them and I'm going to continue to update you guys on my thoughts if anything changes. Definitely check them out on www.myelorganics.com. I ordered them for $12.99. I'm not sure how long the sale is going to last, so definitely get them while you can. That's another really good thing too, like, these are not expensive. Most hair vitamins will cost you like $30 a jar. These are $12. And I think even the original price is like $20. So get them on sale while you can. And if you guys do start on this little grow with Myel hashtag, definitely tag me in your pictures. I would love to see your growth as well. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And hopefully I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye.